Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and 2nd Platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Sir!
Here, Daniels!
MG down! Two gunners left!
Keep at it, boys!
We gotta get to our spot up ahead!
Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Covering fire on the MG!
Go, go, go! Covering fire!
You're clear!
Going!
MG's out for now!
Ready for your signal!
Go!
Moving!
Suppressive fire! Traps coming from the trenches!
Throwing a grenade!
Cover Parker so he can advance!
Grenade out! Smoke grenade out! Toss to the smoke! Go!
Alright! Cover me! Let me know when to go!
MG suppressed!
Ready for your signal!
Go, go, go! Keep your head down and go!
Covering fire on the MG!
Go, go, go! Covering fire!
Now's your chance!
Moving now!
MG suppressed!
Should I
go?
Going in!
Covering fire!
MG suppressed!
Should I go?
Traps coming from the trenches!
Grenade! Keep your head down and go!
Move up! Go, go, go!
You're on that MG!
Covering fire!
Go!
Moving!
Now's your chance!
Parker's down! Daniels, get the charge and finish the job!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge! I got it!
We'll suppress the bunker! Daniel, secure that pole charge!
I'm going for it! I need cover and fire! Grenade! Lob it a smoke grenade! Lob it a smoke!
Daniel, hurry and plant that charge!
Charge is planted! Get back!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out! Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. Enemies in the trenches!
Get a thermite on that gun!
Let's get this door open. This is it, last 150s.
Crowds are everywhere.
We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150. This is it! Last 150s!
Crowds are everywhere!
This is it! Last 150s!
Crowds are everywhere!
Enemies down! Hit the last guns! Charges planted! Tiger!
We have to take it out!
With what? We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels! You plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Out! Hey, Skarak! Enemy reinforcements!
God damn it! Sergeant, give me the position! Send it this way!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Rami. Verfluchten Schweine. Die Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen sie denn hier auf unserem Kontinent? Die anderen Arschlecken, verfluchten amerikanische Schweine. Scheiße! Ich am Arsch, du Scheiße!
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you! Go!
Out of here. No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
Get me up. I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back, soldier. Move.
Go!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.